96. I'm Christina Mendonca.
I'm Sam Chan. A popular highway will see some huge changes, plus it's cold.
Fire crews testing their skills this week to make sure they're prepared for peak California wildfire season.
It's being called the Big Melt. California bracing for flooding. Those stories and more straight ahead. Let's get out to the road and check it out.
Casino Resort still got some issues westbound 80 across the top right before I-5. An accident actually on the connector ramp as traffic backs up solid all the way back now, looks like to Rayleigh Boulevard. Catch Creek Casino Resort where you can enjoy world-class gaming, nightlife, and live entertainment all just a short drive away. This is your time to cash in at Catch Creek Casino Resort. Traffic on the 10s every 10 minutes, mornings and afternoons. Roy Lamilla, KPK News Radio, 93.1 FM, 1530 AM.
Sunshine and blue skies, also very warm temperatures ahead as we're starting off 86 to 90. Lows tonight, 52 to 56 under clear skies. And then sunshine tomorrow and Friday with highs upper 80s to mid-90s. I'm AccuWeather's meteorologist, Jeff Nordine, on KSBK, Sacramento's News Radio.
Currently 34 degrees South Lake Tahoe, 68 degrees in Roseville.
This morning, the San Francisco Chronicle reporting that often congested Highway 37 that runs between I-80 and 101 will be expanding with a new toll lane added. The 7-mile, 2-lane stretch of Highway 37 between Solano County and Sonoma County will be widened to 4 lanes with 1 toll lane and 1 toll-free carpool lane planned in each direction.
California's bracing for flooding as warm temperatures melt the record-setting snowpack, CBS's Stacey Lynn reports.
After more than a dozen atmospheric rivers dumped epic rain and snowfall on California, flooding could be catastrophic. Rachel Elsie lives near the Truckee River, which is getting a little higher every day.
The bike clouds are ready. Sometimes you're riding along the snow walls, and other times you're seeing flowers. The river is so high and beautiful right now.
Governor Gavin Newsom says blame climate change.
Take that, there's just an inch a day. You don't even notice. All of a sudden, you have frog boiling in the water. I'm wondering what the hell did we do? We didn't take it as seriously as we need to.
Stacey Lynn, CBS News.
Fire crews are preparing for peak California wildfire season.
Preparing for what we're anticipating being a very busy fire season.
That is Captain Dan Collins, who tells KCRA 3 that crews will walk a 3.8-mile hike, carrying backpacks full of gear, like in chainsaws.
The hiker will demonstrate the ability to hike 3.8 miles of predetermined route within 75 to 85 minutes.
They gathered at the Reeder Ranch in Nevada County, about 5 miles south of North San Juan, aiming to get the highest level of certification as part of a CAL FIRE Type 1 fire crew. CAL FIRE warns with all the intense rain we got this year, we will have plenty of fuel for forest fires.
Game 5 for the playoff series between the Sacramento Kings and the Golden State Warriors tips off tonight, 7 o'clock, Golden 1 Center in Sacramento. King of the Aaron Fox, who fractured his index finger on his shooting hand, says he will play tonight. Warriors head coach Steve Kerr says his team will be ready.
I think Sacramento's crowd will make sure that we don't let our guard down. They will help us quite a bit in that regard. Yeah, I mean, it's different in April and May, June than it is in January, December. If we let our guard down, there's something seriously wrong with us. So we'll be ready to go.
Series now tied at 2 games apiece. Game 6 is set for Friday night at Chase Center in San Francisco. You can watch tonight's game on TNT.
Now to the top global and national stories on KSDK News Radio, live everywhere on the iHeartRadio app.
A display of solidarity on the South Lawn today. President Biden hosting South Korea's president for a state visit. Both leaders honoring the strong ties and shared goals.
This year marks the 70th anniversary of the alliance between our two nations. An unbreakable bond. The bravery and sacrifice of our people.
The leaders will hold a joint briefing this afternoon to discuss new initiatives aimed at curbing North Korea's nuclear program. It's day 2 of the defamation and battery assault trial against former President Trump. Author E. Jean Carroll accuses Trump of sexually assaulting her in a store dressing room in the 1990s, allegations Trump denied. In Colorado, authorities in Jefferson County say they've made 3 arrests related to the rock-throwing spree that killed 20-year-old Alexa Bartel while she was driving last week. Authorities say 3 18-year-olds charged with murder and extreme indifference. I'm Michelle Franzen, CBC News. All right, it's called Clean Slate Day. It's news from your neighborhood in 3 minutes.
Watch out. Vehicle on shoulder ahead.
It's going to be fascinating, game 5 on Wednesday night.
Bro, what happens next?
We made some kind of mistake.
helping you find comfort in home care to meet your unique needs. Visit HereWith, your new path forward for in-home senior care in Northern California.
Sky's the limit at the new Sky River Casino. Sign up now for a Sky River Rewards card at skyriver.com and take your loyalty further with rewards that add up and up. Now open in Elk Grove. Gambling problem? Call 1-800-GAMBLER.
If you have investment questions, especially in today's unpredictable market, you're not alone. I'm Scott Hansen with Colworth Financial, and at our free in-person planning workshop, we'll answer the four most common investment questions people like you are asking today so you can plan with more confidence for what's next. Join us in Roseville, Sacramento, and Ranch Cordova, May 10th, May 11th, and May 13th. The event is free, but seats are limited. Register for a live local workshop near you at colworthfinancial.com.
Hey, this is Lincoln Kennedy, 3-ton pole vaulter. Here's what's trending on the iHeart Sports Network.
Presented by Staples Stores. The Kings are back tonight for a pivotal game 5 against the Warriors. All-star De'Aaron Fox will play through a broken finger. Sacramento's game 4 was the most watched program game in over 2 decades. The Giants won 4 straight after walking off the Cardinals. The A's dropped their game against the Angels. And the NFL draft will start tomorrow with round 1. The Niners will pick and so round 3. Right now, during Staples Free Tag Take Back, rewards members get $10 back in Staples Rewards when they recycle their tag. N63 limit one reward per month. Exclusive supplies. Visit staples.com plus recycling for details. Cut the cord on your old tag and recycle it at Staples.
Thank you.
where you want.
You talked about this. Capital. The lab has contained samples of diseases and other biological materials that have taken over life.